Welcome news for anxious parents eager to have their kids vaccinated against COVID-19. Pfizer and BioNTech said Monday that a lower dose of their COVID-19 vaccine induces a robust immune response in 5 to 11-year-olds, and they plan to ask for authorization from the FDA and other regulators as soon as possible. Clinical trials showed the Pfizer vaccine was well tolerated and generated an immune response in 5 to 11-year-olds as it had in the older age range. The dose for younger kids was one-third the size. The company said the safety profile was also generally comparable. Top U.S. health officials believe regulators could make a decision on whether a lower dose shot is safe and effective for this age group within 3 weeks of the company submitting a request for authorization, according to sources. A rapid authorization in the U.S. could help stem a potential surge of coronavirus cases in the fall, with schools open across the country. Pediatric cases have risen sharply in recent months, as have hospitalizations, due to the highly contagious Delta variant.